protecting watch over me, as a shepherd watches over his flock. Ya ilahi, sayyidni amayish, kwa afani. No.
Cho-cho, Musa, bau. Cho-cho, bau.
What is there to net? I'm a man by himself.
Come there again. Will you hold the rest of my path? Wabersin. Nichtolin.
My prince.
Fairy tales and hokum stuff. Chew!
Having an encounter with a 3,000-year-old walking, talking corpse does tend to convert one.
Forget it! We're out the door, we're down the hall, and we're gone.
Oh, no, we are not.
Oh, yes, we are.
Oh, no, we are not. We woke him up, and we are going to stop him.
We? What we? We didn't read that book. I told you not to play around that thing. Didn't I tell you not to play around with that thing?
Right then, me. I woke him up, and I intend to stop him.
Oh, yeah? How? You heard the man. No mortal weapons can kill this guy.
Oh, well, then we are just going to have to find some immortal ones.
There goes that we again.
Listen to me. We have to do something. Ah! Once this creature has been reborn, his curse is going to spread until the whole of the earth is destroyed.
Yeah? And is that my problem?
Well, it is everybody's problem.
Evelyn, I appreciate you saving my life and all, but when I signed on, I agreed to take you out there and to bring you back. And I have done that. End of job, end of story, contract terminated.
That's all I am to you, a contract.
Look, you can either tag along with me, or you can stay here and try and save the world. What's it gonna be?
I'm staying.
Fine.
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 I'm the last of the Royal Air Corps still stationed out here, you know what? Some bloody idiot spilt his drink. All the other ladders died in the sky and were buried in the sand. Good chaps, every one of them, too.
Oh, hey, Winston.
Yeah. You know, O'Connell, ever since the end of the Great War, there hasn't been a single challenge worthy of a man like me.
Yeah, but we all got our little problems today, don't we, Winston?
I just wish I could have chucked it in with the others and gone down in flame and glory instead of sitting around here rotting of boredom and booze. Cheers. Oh, well, back to the airfield.
Tell me, has your sister always
been?
Oh,
yes,
well,
always.
We're all packed up, but the damn boat doesn't leave till tomorrow morning.
Tail set firmly between your legs, I see.
Yeah, you can talk. You don't have some sacred walking corpse after you.
So, how's your friend?
He had his eyes and his tongue ripped out. What would you be?
I'm so pleased to meet you.
Prince Imhotep does not like to be touched. A silly Eastern superstition, I'm afraid.
Please forgive me.
Oh, whoops. Mr. Burns. Prince Imhotep thanks you for your hospitality.
Yeah.
And for your eyes. And for your tongue.
What?
But I'm afraid more is needed. What? The prince must finish the job and consummate the curse which you and your friends have brought down upon yourselves.
Wait, no!